Hi, welcome. I'm Christopher Upchurch. This is Websites Lead Gen. And I'm gonna give you a quick rundown. You wanna stay, all right, to the end of the video. It's not gonna be long, but I wanna give you something, right? You watch it to the end. So listen, what we do here is make sure that you can get found properly through the search engines, not just mainly Google, but Google obviously is one of the most used obvious search engines in the world. But the reality is we wanna make sure you get the most of your opportunity to get leads and traffic to your website and business, right? And everything is virtually going online, virtually, no pun intended. So what we're gonna do is help you get ranked better with SEO optimization, citations, local directories, those types of things of that nature. We have all those in-house workers to be able to do so, and partners. And also we do, you know, full built websites. We can help make sure we maximize an opportunity to send you leads and build those things like that so that you can consistently work on your operations or your business, but have the liberty to know that there are leads coming in all the time. Also, we do we do graphic designs for individuals that may need logos and may just want to start up or change up. We do all of those things in-house, of course. So there's an array of a lot of things that we do here at Websites Lead Gen. So what we want to do is make sure you guys fill out the information below, hit that form, and make sure we can go ahead and start quickly on what it is that you want to do specifically. So thank you so much for joining in. Oh yeah, I forgot. Make sure you send this to someone if they really want to be a part of this, or obviously if you come through and, you know, want to be a participant in what we're doing and offer the services, all right, we'll go ahead and make sure you get a little discount when someone else comes in, all right? So that's what we want to do. Share the good news, and we'll see you soon. Thank you so much for stopping by.